This is how to make this color flash effect in Premiere Pro. So go to the project panel and click on new item and select color matte and click on OK. Now choose the color you want to flash on screen and then click on OK again. We are going to need this color matte for the flash effect. So drag the color matte above the video that you want the flash effect on in the timeline. And now make sure the color matte is selected and then go to effects controls. And under opacity, change the blend mode to overlay or color, or simply the one that you like the most. And we can now see that our entire footage is in the color that we chose earlier. Now to make the flash effect, we need to move the player to the start of the color mat, and then click on the stopwatch next to opacity to create a keyframe, and then set the value down to 0. Now move forward 15 frames by holding shift and then pressing the right arrow key 3 times, and then set the opacity back to 100 by clicking on this button. Now move forward 20 frames by holding shift and pressing the right arrow key 4 times, and then set the value back to 0%, so the color is completely gone. And this is how it looks now, and you can also make it more smooth by selecting the keyframes, then right click and select ease in, then right click again and select ease out. And this is our final result. Subscribe.